Hi, my name is Sloane Rhodes, and I'm the founder of HotFlashDiaries.com. I wanted to make this video for all of you writers out there. I know that as a writer myself, I find it difficult sometimes to really commit to writing every day. And in fact, I didn't always subscribe to the idea that you have to write every day. And I still don't necessarily. You know, I tend to be a little bit more relaxed about it. But I do believe that you have to commit to writing, if not every day, at least every couple of days, because you do kind of lose your way in the way you express yourself. And I find that when I don't write, as I have not been lately, I get kind of like grouchy. I feel a little bit lost and kind of muddled in my thinking. And so, you know, lately I found it difficult to write on the computer. So I wanted to, and I've started writing by hand, which really has opened things up for me. So I wanted to encourage all you writers out there who, if you're feeling as though you can't really write anymore, you're getting tired of writing, you know, try writing with a pen and paper or pencil and paper, and kind of let your hand just flow freely across the page. And it can kind of loosen up your mind a little bit and loosen up your thoughts so you don't feel so constricted. A lot of times when we, you know, write solely on the computer, especially if we do a lot of other work on the computer, it can feel like work you can feel less creative and less inspired. So my encouragement to you writers today is to go ahead and continue to write. Try to write every day for just a little bit. And if you can't get on the computer, if the idea of getting on the computer just makes you want to kill yourself and throw your computer across the room, then, you know, or even if it's not that extreme, but you get my point in that, you know, get a pen, get a piece of paper, get a journal and write, you know, just allow your thoughts and feelings to, you know, kind of bleed across the page and see how you feel. For me, it's very cathartic, and I feel that it really frees up a lot of thoughts that kind of felt lodged in my system that weren't having a way to be expressed. So that's my offering to you today. I hope you find it helpful, and I hope to see you on the site, hotflashdiaries.com.